people, I'm your host Key and welcome back to my channel. And today I have a good one for you. Today we're doing a reaction on Hyang's. I hope I'm not messing up her name, but we're doing a reaction on Hyang's version of Bridge Over Troubled Waters. So let's get into the video.
네 번째 무대 소향입니다.
See how the crowd is going? I know this one is gonna be good. This one has to be good. Let's see, y'all. She's like, let me take it in. She has to have a big voice. I feel like she's trying to like hold back. She sounds good though. When times get, look at her dress. Beautiful. Look at him. He's like, yes, girl. Okay, she's pulling me in. She's pulling me in. Here she go. Second verse, baby. She giving it. She is giving it to us. Look at him. He feeling it. Let it go, girl. Loving this background behind her. Her voice is. Exactly, wow. Amazing. That's right, girl. Y'all, first, let me give a big shout out and a big thank you to the person who suggested her to me. Like, I didn't know anything about her. I've been trying to find like new artists or different songs to react to. And I've seen a couple of people, but she didn't come across. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, y'all. So, here is my, this is what I got from the video. So first, let's go to when they announced her name or welcomed her onto the stage. The way the crowd was acting, I knew it was gonna be good. Cool. She starts singing. She's like so low-toned and she's like smooth with it, like as if she's shy. But I, you know, something in me, I could just tell that she was like holding back. Y'all, we get to the second chorus. I was like, let the floodgates open. Let them open. Y'all, when I tell y'all, she sound so good. And I know y'all are probably going to get tired of me saying this, but when someone sounds good, you have to give them their props. You have to give them their props. Not everyone sounds good. Just because you can sing doesn't mean you can sing, okay? There's a difference between a singer and a singer, and she's a singer. Like, when she, like, towards the end, when she was like, lay me down, you know, she gave me Whitney Houston vibes. If y'all don't know who Whitney Houston is, hopefully you do. If you know who Whitney Houston is, let me know if she was giving you those vibes towards the end. I was like, her and Whitney, the late, great Whitney, if she was alive, RIP to her, they could definitely collab, and I'm sure the song would be amazing. Back to sohyang. She was like so amazing. Her dress, beautiful. Her hair, slayed to the gods. Then she had on some heels and I'm like, girl, look at you rocking them heels. The background was beautiful. The way they ended the song with her and the choir, hands up. Hands up. Like, again, thank you, thank you, thank you to you guys so much for recommending her to me, because I thoroughly enjoyed this video. If you guys have any suggestions for what you would like to see me react to, don't hesitate to leave them in the comments down below. Well, that's it, y'all. I'm not gonna hold y'all up too much longer. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with anybody and everybody. Tell a friend to tell a friend about Key Can. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. I'm Key, I'm out.